Alrighty, hello everybody. We are back on Ark Extinction for the third of three Titan boss fights before the King Titan. So we are ready to fight the Ice Titan after defeating the Forest Titan and the Desert Titan. Ignore the Giga Egg. I was carrying some left over from the Giga Breeding episode, and I kept it for food, but I was carrying too many and I was a bit encumbered, so I had to drop that. So don't mind that. It's there for food if we ever want it in the future. Unless it hatches in the cave, that'd be funny. But we've got everything we need. The Giga army, along with the mechs, are in position. We got to the ice biome using Alex and Smaug. They're not going to be participating in this fight. It's for the Gigas only. Well, after the Forest Titan, we already know that they're powerful enough, so they don't need any Wyvern help or anything like that. But we are more than ready. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else we need to go over, is there?
No, I do not believe so. Yeah, for the past 5 seconds, your party was just connecting, so I had absolutely no idea what you just said.
Yeah, we've been having Xbox party issues, folks. I was just talking about what you've been up to. Nothing you didn't already know. But are we all ready then? Oh, I've got
time inventory. I've been up to, yeah.
Ditch that. Human feces in my inventory. Alright. Facing the Ice Titan. Yes. Forest Titan and Desert Titan out the way. Let's fight the Ice Titan.
The big ice one. The frozen water man.
Wait, am I wearing my tuxedo?
He's going to perish by our hands in the next few minutes.
Wait, where are we going to spawn?
In front of the platform.
Alright, get ready to freaking move.
We may need to run in order to get to those, in order to get to our...
I'm slightly nervous now. Good thing it takes a while to spawn in.
Yeah.
Leave a like, folks. You know the drill.
Because if you leave a like, then we know that you actually like the video.
Yeah.
The whole purpose of existence is embedded in what people like the video.
Alright, saddle up. Oh, Jesus. Folks, I'm also not using the volley anymore. I'm using the big cannon that Finn uses.
Oh, here he goes.
Oh god, my game is lagging a bit. Oh, so is the terrain. Apologies for the terrain glitch, folks.
Go away!
Oh, you're right there, Finn. Alright, we've still got a few Gigas that aren't in action. Alright, turn your HUD off to get rid of the lag.
Yeah, it's mostly texture glitches for me now. Oh yeah, you hit me directly in the back.
You jumped right in front of me as I fired a shot. Oh god. Yeesh.
Oh, it just kind of stood there.
Oh god, my graphics are rendering in and out. Apologies, folks. Apologies, I am not in control of this. Oh, look, those Gigas getting frozen. Oh god, he's coming for me. Yeesh! Oh god, you're whistling the other Gigas, well done.
There's a goal beyond it now.
Oh,
he's dying
pretty
fast. He's like at a quarter health already.
Wow, this is too easy, just like the Forest Titan.
Yeah, this I don't think this is really going to take any more than like 2 minutes.
Yeah, folks, we're extra prepared. You saw in the Forest Titan video, so yeah, enough said. King Titan will be different, all right?
This is surprisingly easy.
Well, this is even easier than the Forest Titan.
Oh, there's the Allosaur roar that we saw from the reveal trailer.
Yeah.
Months ago.
Yumi are just camping with our cannons. I've got...
Yeah.
What is attacking me? I'm getting attacked by all these saber-toothed pigs. I don't know what kind of health the Gigas are on, but we're about to win.
Yeah, in literally like a few seconds. Oh, there he goes.
Well, that was challenging.
He just kind of vanished.
God damn it. I was hoping it'd be more difficult than that. Oh, then again, who's got the loot? Well, firstly,
or someone has it.
This army will definitely meet its match when we fight the King Titan. Oh, hold up. Ice Titan back. Here we go, Finn. Right. Alright, I'll take the trophy. I'll let you take the rest. Because I'm already flown up and stuff. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. We've got some very good armored stuff. There you go. You take it all. Nice one. Giga's are glitching out. Oh, God. They all following you.
I've never seen a more terrifying in my life.
Holy shit!
Like, I've turned my head off so I can, like, get all the names out of the way, and I see this swarm of Gigas head toward me.
Jesus.
And I've never been more terrified enough in my life.
Jesus! Oh my God, they look like locusts! They are following you and not letting you out of their sight. Oh my
god. I know they're all mine and I know that they're not going to kill me, but it still doesn't terrify me.
Jesus Christ. Right,
like,
Finn, list out what we got.
They've all compacted into like this one mass.
I can't even see you. All I see is Gigas and saddles.
I'm currently over by this one, like in the corner.
Alright, list out what we got from that.
Yeah, I'll list off what we have in how about you try and whistle follow all of them and just like sprint away in your like tech bike. And just see what it means.
I whistled follow all, but they don't want to follow me.
Maybe you're taming for this like stuff. Like go in front of them and see if like they shift slightly.
Follow all doesn't even work.
Maybe hold the back the back and see if like like hold the back button and then just pull up so you're selecting with one clear tame order and group.
Okay.
And then follow all.
Oh,
yeah, they're all following you now.
Alright, get ready to see something very crazy. Okay. Gotta go fast.
Right,
oh god.
Max DG Gaming
and
shit.
This
swarm. Alright, so in terms of loot, not that much. If I'm being honest. But we do have a few things of note. Like a pair of apprentice black boots. Yeah. When I said things of note, I meant it.
I saw tech armor that looked pretty good.
Yeah,
pretty good armor.
With a journeyman sword. Phenomenal.
Yep.
A tech chest piece with 366 armor. Journeyman fur boots. A bunch of ammo, apprentice gilly gauntlets, a pair of tech gauntlets with no description. And they have an arm rating of 413. And a ramshackle gilly mask. Yeah, things of note, people.
Things of note.
Apprentice
white
gauntlets. Another chest piece with an armor rating of 398. Ooh! A journeyman tech railgun.
Oh, you could use that.
No, I got like a mastercraft one from the last one.
Oh, of course
you can use this one.
Oh my god, these Gigas are going nuts. My game is shaking so much.
And finally, a tech helmet with an armor rating of 421.
Oh,
yeah,
fair enough.
It's terrifying. It's pure terror seeing this mass of muscle synapses and teeth. Heading towards you. Oh god, they all turn! I'm dying!
It's a stampede! Oh my god.
You just like turned around and I was just stood there listening to things in the inventory and it all just went over me. Well, I'm getting out of there. No! No, I'm going home.
I'm going home. I'm taking my shit and packing up and I'm leaving.
I'm leaving.
Well, folks, we do apologize for the shortage of that episode, but you can't admit it wasn't funny. But these Gigas, I guarantee, will meet their match against the King Titan. We've got to face the King Titan in all three difficulties,
yeah.
So I guarantee they will meet their match then. So apologies for the shortness of it, but hey, makes it something quicker and easier for you to watch, isn't it? So... at least that's something.
Yeah.
We got some good stuff out of it. I say that after this video, we don't even have to head back to base. We can probably position the Gigas ready for next time.
Yeah, we can probably do that.
Alright, well, folks, we've got a lot of work ahead of us. We've got to get the Gigas all the way over to the King Titan area. And, I'm getting swarmed for the Gigas. I'm floating. Alright, time to calm down. I've got to settle up. Okay, well, folks. Oh, jeez. Looking onto the map, you can see all their feet. Folks, we do hope you enjoyed this episode of Ark Extinction. We've got three more episodes to go, all three King Titans, so stay tuned for that. I can't even see where my character is amongst this mess. Take care. Me and Finn will see you next time on Extinction. We'll fight the King Titan on first difficulty. Take care yourselves and goodbye!
Goodbye!